at the next number, see that if a number is chosen at random from the numbers minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, what is the quantity that x squared is less than 2? Is it? So you see that numbers are 5 here. How many numbers are there? The total outcomes. Here you see, right? Total number of trial or outcome. Total number of outcome. Outcomes is 5. You got the 5. Now see, to fulfill this condition, x squared is less than 2. We can put that minus 1, we can put. Or not, because minus 1 square is 1, which is less than 2. Or not, you can put a 0 also. 0 square is 0, less than 2 only. 1 square, you can put 1, less than 2. So these are the three outcomes. Minus 1, 0 and 1 are the favorable outcomes. Is it? So here the favorable outcomes are? Favorable outcomes are? Favorable outcome. Outcomes are what? Minus 1, 0 and 1. Therefore, number of favorable outcomes, 3. Number of favorable outcome. Favorable outcome is what? Outcome is 3. And therefore, probability of x squared less than 2 is what? 3 by 5, is it? So write this one, very easy sum.